My Hero Academia will receive an important announcement in issue 19 of Jump. Season 4 has been absolutely amazing so far, with the conclusion of a couple arcs including the 8 Precepts of Death arc, the Remedial arc, and the UA School Festival arc. We only have a few episodes left until we reach the end of My Hero Academia Season 4. Recently, we just received some news that My Hero Academia will receive an important announcement in issue 19 of Jump. So what this could mean is that My Hero Academia could be looking at a Season 5 very soon, maybe even sooner than we expected. Issue number 19 of Weekly Shonen Jump will be on April 6, 2020. This will be 2 days after the finale of My Hero Academia Season 4. By this time, we should be starting up the Pro Hero arc. But what other possibilities we could be looking at are either a time skip within the manga due to a possible break that the manga Horikoshi might want to take, and or that we'll be receiving more news about another movie since the last movie, Heroes Rising, received an exponential amount of positive feedback and broke box office. But looking at the image provided, it seems to be pursuing a promotion for Season 5. This is currently all the information we have as of right now. Within the next 2 weeks or so, I'm sure we'll be receiving a big announcement revolving around Season 5 and either a time skip in the manga or even another movie announcement. But with all the dots pinpointing right after the end of Season 4, we can most definitely safely say that this will be a Season 5 release date announcement. And if it's not, at the least we'll receive a little bit of information regarding the new season of My Hero Academia. And that about wraps it up for the video, guys. Let me know what you guys think the announcement will be, and make sure y'all subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and don't forget to drop a like on today's video. And with that, guys, my name is Augie, and I'll catch you all in the next video. Peace.